a former University of Pittsburgh surgeon who revolutionized the treatment of breast cancer, has died. Bernard Fisher was a professor at the University of Pittsburgh School of Medicine. His research brought an end to the routine use of radical mastectomy. Fisher discovered that adding chemotherapy or hormonal therapy gave breast cancer patients a better chance at survival.